I made the heaviest space bar ever. How? With the spring of a pen. And I'm gonna have my friend try it, but what she doesn't know is that there's something very special about it.
Okay. Oh no.
What's wrong? Is it too heavy?
It's like a thumb workout. I still love it though.